guys! Since I removed my last Senegalese twist set, I've been wearing Wash&Go's non-stop. And before I go back to protective styling, I thought I'd share my updated Wash&Go routine. I started on this 3-day-old Wash&Go, which I probably could have gotten a couple more days out of. And since I'm going for a really defined, longer-lasting curl, I just fully embrace the shrinkage I get. I use three products in this order. Aussie Moist Conditioner as my co-wash and leave-in, Argan Oil for sealing, and to set the curls with a light hold, I use Pink Eco Styler Gel. Here's what my freshly co-washed hair looks like before I apply any product. For more controlled application, I divide my hair into about 8 sections. I then apply my leave-in to the entire section and follow with the oil to seal in the moisture. I break down that section into really small sections to apply the gel. I start by smoothing on the gel in a downward motion. This further seals the cuticle and also clumps the curls. Now what I'm doing here is I'm feeling where my hair naturally wants to separate, and then I'm smoothing and twirling the ends to encourage a more spiral, tighter curl. Now, full disclosure, if you have a lot of hair like me, this technique can get a bit time consuming. From start to finish, this took me about an hour. I know, that's a lot of time. But the trade-off is that my curls are super defined, and my wash and go can last up to 5 days before I have to redo it. Okay, here's a closer look at the technique. Apply your leave-in conditioner to the entire section and then follow with the oil. Work in smaller sections to smooth on the gel. Smooth the gel in a downward motion, feeling where your hair naturally wants to clump and separate. Then smooth and twirl to form the curl. My hair looks with all the product applied. As it dries, my curls will set in a very light gel cast. But once you break the gel cast over time, you'll be left with soft, springy curl. I prefer to dry my hair with a diffuser, which I set on a low speed and warm heat. What What I'm doing here is I'm moving around the diffuser cup to different sections about every 15 to 20 seconds. And I keep doing this until my hair is about 80 to 90% dry. When done, I'm left with this awesome, shrunken, curly, short look that I can mold and shape into different looks each day. I hope this helps, guys. Thanks for watching.